Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Kalos. I'm coming to another reaction video. Today I'm reacting to Five Finger Death Punch, the latest song that came out, I think, Sunday or Monday. I'm not 100% sure. Big fan of Five Finger Death Punch, but I got merch right now up till December 6th. Yeah, December 6th. Free shipping if you use the code Kalos. But link to all to my merch and the code down in the description below. Go check that out. But let's go. We got the Freemason symbol right there. Already, we can see the lyrics. What was it? You left me when I was down. So something happened to Ivan, and somebody left him when he was down. But yeah. This song is really good so far. I mean, there's only a minute 30 left, but you can feel what he's trying to get at, which is a strong key point for a lot of artists. You try to send like the message that you're trying to give, or like the feeling you're trying to give to the audience or who's listening it. It's really good.
Turn me inside out. when I was down. I want you to say it was never really me. You just turned and walked away. How you turned me inside out. Inside out. Inside out.
Well, alright. Wow, that's actually a really good song. I honestly can relate to that. I can relate. Something happened in his life. Somebody left him when he was down. And he just turned him inside out. In other words, they took something that was inside of him that he didn't know and made it come out. I think that's what he's trying to get at. But this has been my reaction. Hope you enjoy. Stay tuned for the future to see more reaction videos, gaming videos, a special project I've been working on that should be coming out sometime in the near future. Don't know when exactly. Go check those out. Again, got free shipping up till December 6th. And free shipping, use code Kalos2019. I'll put the code down in the description and also the link to my merch. Go check that out. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.